You can sue the driver of the car in which you are a passenger if that driver was at fault, as long as this person is not a resident relative of yours. So if it's a friend of yours and they're driving the car and they're at fault in the accident, you can bring a case. It's not against the actual driver, of course, it's against the insurance coverage. You can also bring an uninsured motorist case against the insurance company in which you're a passenger of the car if the other person was at fault in the accident.